get the stops, and we had to do what Coach Barber was telling us because we were just playing how they wanted us to play at first, and we had to play our game. Just not to like dwell on the last shot, because I was off today, so just had to focus on the next shot and not get down on what I missed.
We knew they were gonna come out hard and play us hard, especially at their home gym. So we had to play our best and not worry about anything, any of the noise, and just do what we know to do.